Hello, welcome to my channel. So this practice is created for people that are suffering or experiencing some heartache for multiple reasons. You might be experiencing some heartache, and I hope this practice can give you some peace and some comfort during this time. Also, I want to read Psalm 34:18. It says, "The Lord is close to the brokenhearted and saves those who are crushed in spirit." So just know that God is with you during this time, and I'll meet you on your mat. All right, so we'll start with a seated cross-legged position on your mat. And when you get there, sit up nice and tall. Let's just start by rolling our shoulders. Loosening up your shoulders and your neck. You can drop one ear to one shoulder. Just being kind to yourself in this practice and letting whatever feelings and emotions come up, let them be authentic to what you're feeling and experiencing in the moment. Let's just find some stillness. Make sure you're sitting up nice and tall. Hands can be on your knees or they can be open. Start to deepen your breath. Letting your belly expand on your inhale. And gently contracting on your exhale. Next time you inhale, let's move our hands up overhead and slowly release, trying to match your movement with your breath, your breath with your movement. Inhale, going up, and exhale, releasing down. One more time, inhale up, exhale, releasing down. Bring your right arm across your chest, grab hold with your other hand, a little shoulder opening here. Gently release. Other side. Left arm up and across. Keep your breath going. And release. And I'm going to go ahead and turn on my mat. Bring your right leg long, bend your left knee, inhale, exhale, release forward. And it really doesn't matter how far forward you're coming, you're just relaxing into the stretch, being kind to yourself, letting yourself feel whatever emotions may be arising in this moment.
With each exhale, trying to relax a little bit deeper into a stretch. Jake's got the breathing now. Just keep relaxing. Palms can be facing the ceiling. Eyes can be closed. Take two more breaths here. And gently start to come up. We'll switch to the other side. Extend your left leg long. Bend your right knee, inhale, get tall, and your exhale, come forward. And again, just a reminder, it doesn't matter how forward you're coming. Just melting into these surrendering poses, letting whatever emotions you feel come up. With each exhale, just try and relax your muscles, relaxing your shoulders, relaxing your hips, lower back. Notice if you're clenching your jaw and release that. Just being very kind and gentle with yourself today. Two more breaths here. And gently starting to come up. I just encourage you to move really slow and mindfully today. And now we're going to open up our legs as wide as comfortable for you. And I'm working around Jake here. And when you get there, sit up nice and tall. Your knees are soft. And let's start by going to the left side in a gentle forward fold. Just notice how this position feels. Notice if your right side of the body is lifting up. Try and root that down. Again, just relaxing into the stretch. Still in this surrendering pose. It's a great time to pray, talk to God with whatever is on your heart today. Mm-hmm. seek His peace and His comfort in the midst of your heartache. Notice if you're tensing your muscles anywhere, just give them permission to relax. And we'll take two more breaths here, nice and slow. No need to hurry, no need to rush. And I encourage you to move slowly as we gently rise up. And we're going to go to the other side. So again, I just encourage you to move slow and mindfully as we stretch into the right side body, rooting the left hip down, letting your head drop. And then just relax into the pose. Continue to relax. Relax in your lower back, in your shoulders. Notice if you're clenching your jaw. With each exhale, just relax even deeper, giving your muscles permission to relax. Two more breaths here. Gently, slowly starting to rise. And then bend both your knees. We're going to come into a forward fold. And maybe for you, it's here. That's fine. You can also start by tilting your pelvis forward and then coming forward. Maybe to your forearms. Just let your head drop. Relax just a little bit deeper. And we won't hold this pose quite as long. I know it can be uncomfortable. So we're going to start to come up. Again, moving nice and slow. Okay, we're going to move. Oh, the sun's coming out. Praise God. We're going to move to the back of our mat into a child's pose. Again, coming into that surrendering pose, letting God take control. Knees can be wide or knees can be hip distance apart. I'm just going to sink down into a child's pose, letting your forehead come to the mat, letting it ground you. Option to flip your palms up towards the sky. Again, this is a great opportunity to pray and have that conversation with God, with whatever's heavy on your heart today. Two more breaths here. I'm going to start to come out of the pose. So again, move slowly and mindfully. I'm going to move the microphone. We're going to come forward into Sphinx pose. So lie down on your belly and elbows come underneath your shoulders. And we're going to start opening up our hearts. So pull your chest and your heart forward, chin parallel to the floor. Breathe into your heart. We're going to do a few heart opening postures to bring healing and some peace into that space. And whatever that looks like for you and feels like for you is what it's supposed to be. From the surrendering poses into a heart opening poses. For healing and peace, restoration. And honoring where you are today. You know, if you need to cry, then cry. If you feel numb, feel numb. If you don't know, if you're confused, that's okay. And just know that God is with you, and in time, you will heal. Take two more breaths here. So let your forehead come down to the mat.
Hands come back by your chest, elbows in. On your inhale, bring your chest and head up, heart forward, cobra.
Exhale, release.
Again, inhale,
coming up, cobra, heart forward. Exhale, release.
Last time, inhale, come up.
Elbows are still bent.
pulling your heart forward. Chin is parallel to the floor. Exhale, release.
Good. Now push on up to tabletop. I'm going to do some pigeon. Bring your right knee to your right hand and let the ankle come out. And sink down into pigeon. Let's tint our fingers and open up your heart. Slight back bend. Now, the reason why I want to do pigeon is we store a lot of our emotions in our hips. So I wanted to do pigeon to release some of that emotion that might be stored there. Heart is forward. I'm not going to fold in this posture because I want to concentrate on opening the heart and not a surrendering pose. So, some of you might be used to folding here, and you can if that feels right for you. But I'm going to stay up. Two more breaths here. Gently, slowly, mindfully, we're going to transition that right knee back. Bring the left knee forward. Kick that heel out and sink down into pigeon. The other side, tint your fingers, really pulling your heart forward. And your chin is parallel to the floor. And as we breathe in this posture, relax your hips, relax your shoulders, loosen up your neck. More breaths. And gently release. Mindfully go slow. And come standing on your knees with your toes tucked under. I'm going to do a half camel. So first put your hands on your lower back and really push your hips forward. And this might be enough for some of you. You can also drop your right hand to your right heel, still pushing your hips forward. Left hand can stay down or up and behind your ear. Again, we're working on opening up the heart. And gently release. And we'll start the same for the other side, pushing your lower back, your hips, your pelvis forward. Stay here or drop the left hand to the left heel. And then the right hand can stay low. Come up by your ear. And release. Good. Again, transitioning nice and slow and mindfully. We're just going to take a counter stretch in that child's pose. And from here, transition on to lying on your back. Knees are bent. We're going to do bridge pose, another heart opening. So bring your feet as close as you can to your body, hip distance apart. Arms are down, palms on the mat. When you're ready, inhale, we're going to push our hips up into bridge pose. We're going to breathe here in the pose. You're pushing energy from your feet forward and your knees forward. Exhale, slowly lower. Let's do that again. Inhale, tuck your tailbone, starting to push up into bridge. Stay here. Breathe. And gently start to lower. Bring the soles of your feet together. Let your knees come out to the sides. Hands can rest on your belly. And as you breathe in this pose, let your knees just sink down towards the mat. Let gravity take over. Start to pull your knees back up. We're going to come into Shavasana, so extend your legs long, arms to the sides, palms up, close your eyes. And I'm really proud of you for coming to the mat today and doing something good for yourself. I pray that you have found some peace and comfort through this practice and through Jesus, and you know, just know that God is with you and you will heal and that you're not alone.